Hello, everyone. Welcome. We are the Temple University Jazz Band. My name is Terrell Stafford, and we are looking forward to performing for you this evening. We are going to start with a Todd Bayshore composition entitled Passing the Torch. It's dedicated to Jimmy Heath. This whole program tonight is dedicated to Jimmy Heath and to the great legends of Philadelphia. So we hope you enjoy it. Thank you for tuning in. And here is Passing the Torch.
Thank you.
Right, passing the torch. Give it up for Ross Gerbridge on tenor saxophone. Omi Naiman on the bass trombone. Robbie, the Monster Cruz on the trumpet. Mike Raymond on guitar. Anthony Aldisi on piano. Nathan Pence on the bass. And Maria Marmaru on the drums. We are now going to do a composition written by Jimmy Heath. This is entitled Without You, No Me. And Jimmy Heath wrote this for Dizzy Gillespie. This is his thank you for all that Dizzy did for him. And it's a very, very special piece to us. All this material you're hearing is not only going to be dedicated to Jimmy Heath in Philadelphia, but later on this month, we're going to be recording it. And we're going to feature a couple special guests to join us, one being Christian McBride, the other being Joey DeFrancesco, and the other being the wonderful Mr. Larry McKenna. So we hope you enjoy Jimmy Heath's Without You, No Me. Thank you. Thank you all very much. Give it up for Dylan Band on the tenor saxophone, for Banks Sapnar on the trumpet, and again, Anthony Aldisi on piano, and Maria Marmaru on the drums. We're going to do now Joey DeFrancesco composition arranged by a great friend of ours, Mr. Bill Cunliffe, and this is going to feature Anthony Aldisi on the piano, and it's entitled In That Order. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
don't know about you, but that was pretty burning. Give it up for Anthony Aldisi on the piano. And again, Maria Marmaru on the drums. We're going to feature my favorite singer, Miss Danielle Dockery, and she's going to do a composition entitled Please Don't Talk About Me, and we hope you enjoy it. This was arranged by another friend, Mr. Jack Sinclair.
Friendship ceases from now on. And listen, if you can't say anything real nice, it's better not to talk at all. That's my advice. We're parting, you go your way, I'll go mine. It's best that we do. Here's a kiss, I hope that this brings lots of luck to you. Makes no difference how I carry on, but please don't talk about me when I'm gone. Please don't talk about me when I'm gone. Oh, honey, though our friendship ceases from now.
Give it up for Bill Sauerman on trombone. And again, Danielle Dockery on vocals. The next composition we're going to do is something entitled Bootsy. And this is one of our Philadelphia tributes to the great Bootsy Barnes, someone we miss very much. May he rest in peace. This was written by Jack St. Clair, and we hope you enjoy Bootsy.
Thank you.
Bootsy. Give it up for Dylan Band on tenor saxophone, Mike Raymond on the guitar, David Shodar on the trombone, and Banks Sapner on the trumpet. We're going to do something now to feature Danielle Dougherty. This is the Blues Ain't Nothing. And this was actually written by Shirley Scott, speaking of Philadelphia. Got to spend quite a bit of time with Shirley Scott. And with all the time I spent with her, I didn't realize she sang until, I guess, Chelsea Reed told Jack St. Clair, and Jack St. Clair shared it with us. So here's a great swinging blues, and we hope you enjoy it. It's going to feature our alto saxophonist, Mr. Patrick Hill, on this.
Your tears start to fall just like rain. You better find you a new song to sing, 'cause the blues ain't nothing but storm clouds seem to drive you completely insane. You better find you that new song and sing loud, 'cause the blues ain't nothing but something. For every bad side, some
Daniel Dougherty on vocals. Patrick Hill on alto saxophone. All right, we are going to close things out with a great composition written by Ron Tizol. This was arranged by Larry McKenna. It is entitled Perdido, and it's going to feature a few people, Adam Abrams on alto saxophone, Dylan Band on tenor saxophone, Anthony Aldisi on piano, Nathan Pence on the bass, John Miko on trumpet, and I think that's everyone. So this is Perdido. Thank you. We appreciate you. We appreciate everything that all the staff here at TPAC has done. Most importantly, I appreciate all the hard work of this wonderful, wonderful group. Everybody just, they get together for sectionals, they work hard, and they fellowship together. We have 15 minutes, we have 30 minutes to play, 15 minutes off, 30 minutes to play, and we make the best of those 15 minutes every time we rehearse. So we appreciate you listening and supporting this program. Thank you to Dean Stroker for all he does. Thank you to the faculty and all they do, and we hope you enjoy this. Take care, be safe. Thank you. Thank you all very much. Again, the Temple University Jazz Band. Thank you so much. Thank you.